I get a cookie too.
Which kind would you like?
Lemonade.
It's a fundraiser close to the heart for Spanish teacher Johannes Alvarez at Meredith Middle School.
Maria was 5 years ago and destroyed the island. So when Fiona happened, we actually felt like it was another hurricane like Maria. And I knew that I have to do something.
Can I get through that?
Of course.
She pulled together a bake sale, Don't Forget About Puerto Rico, to make sure family and friends back home aren't forgotten.
My family suffered more than a week without electricity. Other family members suffer no water for 2 weeks. And some parts of Puerto Rico right now do not have electricity. And this hurricane happened 2 weeks ago.
Her students were already on board.
Since the hurricane hit, I just wanted to help out like with my teacher because she's from Puerto Rico.
Dulce Torres is a seventh grader who was surprised to see the support from fellow students. A sweet lesson learned today that she says will last.
Just seeing the kids help out with like getting money and just to help out for something that is happening in school, that just like brings out to, like, people who actually care.
Fundraiser was called Don't Forget Puerto Rico, and donuts were the biggest seller. They were gone almost immediately in just 2 hours. They took in about $400. If you'd like to donate, we have a link on our website to the two organizations that will benefit from this fundraiser.